In 2018, Musk sat down with Kara Swisher for an interview on Recode Decode. The far-ranging discussion spanned topics from the Tesla CEO's copious Twitter use to the toxic US political climate and the Tesla pickup truck. But near the end of the interview, Musk dropped a whole new kind of bomb. After talking about how undignified electric scooters such as those used by Bird and Lime are, ruling out that Tesla would ever build one, he set his sights on a different two-wheeled EV, electric bicycles. However, several years have passed and there were little hints about Elon's electric bike plan. However, recently the internet buzzed with talk of a new Tesla e-bike concept, a futuristic silhouette, packed with electronic steering, autopilot technology, and a new approach to suspension. Tesla recently unveiled its Model B concept, the first electric bike of its kind for the brand. The growing popularity of electric bicycles has brought many exciting opportunities about the future of transport, presenting several unique challenges. The main one is what to do with all those e-bike batteries when they finally run out of juice. Instead of sending them to landfills, one large bicycle manufacturer teamed up with co-founder Tesla to ensure that these batteries would have a second life. In 2018, Elon Musk said that Tesla might one day build an electric bicycle very well, and there have been no reports since then. And yet, with e-bikes taking off around the world and Tesla's capabilities and knowledge in the field of electric batteries, the American manufacturer should undoubtedly have something impressive to offer. Tesla has completed most of the electric micro-mobility, but is working on an exciting concept of an e-bike. The bike itself will be filled with safety technologies such as LiDAR and steering controlled by the pressure on the handlebars rather than the actual turning. The front wheel rotates based on a rider's input, and some autopilot functions are built into it. The e-bike looks like a standard bike, but has a battery and a motor. Some models look closer to a motorcycle or moped, and then models look more like a traditional bike. It's really a matter of preferences and specifications. Let's talk about Tesla's e-bike now. The Tesla e-bike concept is a futuristic silhouette full of electronic steering, autopilot technology, and a new approach to suspension. The first thing to know is that it is more of a moped than an e-bike, and the second is that it is not actually from Tesla. Designer Kendall Torner does not work for the company. He just used its name and logo to accompany the models. It's not like we don't have the technology yet. Turner's Model B is a beautiful example of industrial design and offers some inspiring ideas about dashboards and sensor enhancements. But it is physically impossible to do. That's the mistake. If concepts don't suggest plausible solutions to real problems, they're just doodles. The central element over which people seem to be oohing and aahing is management. Also, since the bicycle's invention, the steering has been a simple matter. The fork that holds the front wheel is located in an articulated post attached to the handlebars. You point the front wheel in the direction you want to go, support the wheel, and drive. The handlebars do not move, but when you push them, the sensors detect this force and tell the forks to turn in the direction you want to go. The Model B forms a bridge between conventional bicycles and road vehicles with a design that, like cars, is designed to be safer, more efficient, and less energy intensive. The sleek Model B frame comes with a front, side, and rear proximity sensors and LiDAR sensors that scans the surroundings and create a protective bubble around the rider to alert them of any obstacles. Each wheel comes with its own dedicated engine, which forms a Model B dual drive system. Shock absorbers replace the spokes on the wheel to keep your ride smooth. The frame of the e-bike also includes folding footrests and handlebars. The handlebars do not rotate independently, but rather detect force, allowing you to turn by simply applying more pressure to a certain side. The front wheel rotates independently of the force of the handle. The Model B also comes with its own autopilot feature, which allows the motorcycle's own AI to take control, using several sensors on the frame as eyes for safe maneuvering with the wheel. The neat dashboard is embedded in the wheel frame, allowing you to see wheel statistics and set up navigation for your own reference or Tesla autopilot. Model B has a color combination of white Stormtrooper and black accents, although I would like to see one with nice red paint. Instead of conventional control of this still fictitious e-bike, By pressing the handlebars, the more pressure you exert on this concept of the Tesla Model B e-bike, the more strongly the wheel rotates independently. The frame has an inconspicuous display from which you can read information about the route and battery capacity. Ultrasonic radar sensors and cameras installed around the wheel should ensure that you are not exposed to danger. Even more, in critical situations, the e-bike should take control of you and handle the situation with the help of an autopilot. Here's how the autopilot works on the Tesla Model B e-bike. Front, side, and rear radar cameras and ultrasonic sensors detect bicycles, potholes, bumps, and other objects. It has an independently driven fork shaft, and this means that it is the stationary handles that detect the force. In other words, the wheel rotates independently of the input force of the handle and the data of the autopilot sensor. In addition to design, this concept is also being innovated with its two engines, one for each wheel, which could prove particularly useful for easy uphill driving. Kendall Torner also envisions some autopilot features suitable for e-bikes. This includes versatile radar, cameras, and ultrasonic sensors covering the front, rear, and side of the motorcycle to detect other bicycles, cars, potholes, bumps, and more. Riders can switch to autonomous mode at any time. Tesla Bike is one of the best inventions on an electric bike that Tesla is working on. The Tesla e-bike electric bicycle, also known as an e-bike, it will be one of the best electric bikes on the market. And you can't miss it to have one of these bikes. This is not like any standard bicycle. This one has technology, design, and one of the best e-bikes you will ever see. New e-bikes will be starting to copy this model soon, so all electric cycle ones will try to be one of the best cycles on the market, and only Tesla, with his technology and with the help of Elon Musk, make it one of the bikes every home should have. What do you think about how Tesla's e-bikes are going to change things around us? Share your views in the comments section below. If you enjoyed watching the video, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to share the video with your friends and family. Thanks for watching.